Hello friends, today's project is automatic wiper control for 3 or 4 wheelers. With this project, you can automate the function of car wipers during rain. It's a great project for school or just for fun, and you can also install this circuit in your automobile. In the circuit diagram, you'll notice that we used 2 ICs to develop this project. One is a 555 timer IC, and the other is a motor driver IC. The 555 timer IC is used to set the timing for the rotation of the wipers, while the motor driver IC controls the motor's movement. Additionally, 2 transistors are used to control the motor driver IC. Our components include some resistors and capacitors, along with a DC motor that will be installed in the wiper mechanism to enable it to move left and right. The circuit is assembled on a breadboard according to the circuit diagram. The 555 timer IC is configured in Astable multi-vibrator mode. The gear motor is powered by the motor driver IC. The enable pin of the IC is connected to the 2 transistors. An LED indicates the blinking of the Astable multi-vibrator. The timing in the multi-vibrator is set so that the motor rotates anti-clockwise for a specific duration and then clockwise for a short period. The output from the Astable multi-vibrator connects to the 2 transistors, which enable the motor driver IC and control the direction of rotation. A 12-volt power supply is used to operate this circuit. You can adjust the timing by changing the resistor and capacitor values, allowing you to increase or decrease the wiper rotation time. Now, let's see the circuit. First, turn on the power supply. The wipers will rotate clockwise, then anti-clockwise. When the LED is on, the wipers rotate clockwise, and when the LED turns off, they will rotate anti-clockwise. The wipers move back and forth automatically, and increasing the voltage will increase their rotation speed. To install this circuit in your vehicle, you'll need to design it on a general PCB. You'll also need to extend the motor wires and attach them to your wiper. That's all about this project. Interested in developing your own automatic wiper control for 3 or 4 wheelers? Then click on the link provided in the description of this video. Do like, share and subscribe to our channel for more such DIY proof of concept videos. Thank you.